guys, and welcome back to another video. So today we are looking at this King Tony 46 piece quarter inch drive socket set. The model number is 2346MR. Now this toolkit is a must have for people who like to work on their bike and cars and do not like to go to the mechanic every other time when something is loose or something is small things are need to be repaired on the bike or car. So I got this from Amazon.com for a price, Amazon.in for a price of 1700, and they delivered within 4 days from Pune to Bangalore. And this was bought from seller called Tool Center. Actually, I had purchased this same toolkit from another seller, but they sent me the Force toolkit by mistake during the August sale. So I had to return that and I had to buy this from another seller. The previous seller, the packaging was not good. They just put it in a plastic bag and sent it to me. And when it reached me, all the sockets, everything was out of its place. So I had to buy it from other seller, but this seller is really good. He packaged it properly in a cardboard and sent it to me. So thumbs up for that. Now, as you can see, all the sizes are mentioned on the sticker over here. All the sizes and all the parts what we get inside. Let's quickly talk about the different brands in India that are available which make socket toolkits or socket sets. So the first one is King Tony, second one is Force, and third one is Tuff Tool. All these three brands are imported from Taiwan. And then there is Stanley and Mega and all these brands which are from China. So Taiwanese is, as per me, slightly better and more durable than the Chinese make of these same sockets. Next, if you see the Indian brands, the best brand in India to buy any kind of toolkit, let it be a ratchet or a quarter inch socket drive or a half inch socket drive or any of the sockets, it will be Taperia. Taperia is one of the best and one of the most durable tools or toolkits in India. Other than that, if you see, most of the mechanics and service centers use Force toolkit, which is a Taiwanese brand. So you get a bigger toolkit which has like everything you need to open any kind of vehicle, bike or car. So I purchased this to open my bike, which is a KTM Duke. You can manage everything with this other than the axle bolt and the oil drain bolt, because those are 18 size and 22 size. Other than that, everything, the panels, the tank, the front wheel, and everything can be opened with this toolkit. So enough talking about toolkits. Let's open this and see what we get inside the King Tony toolkit. So firstly, you will see that the construction of the box is very nice. I like this blue color over the black or red. Now you get different sizes of bits over here, starting with the Torx bits. The Torx bits you will get from sizes 8 to 40. So let's quickly see the quality of this Torx bit. So the first thing you will notice here is this blue and red ribbon over here, which has the King Tony branding and the patent. Then we have the engraving over here, which is a T10. Then we have the King Tony logo here and the part number. The quality of the bit itself is very nice. It's not going to chip away or get damaged very easily. Then we have the hex bits, which we have sizes 3 all the way till 8. Then we have the Phillips head, sizes 1, 2 and 3. The flat head you get sizes 4, 5.5 and 7. And finally you get the star screwdriver, which is the PZ 1, 2 and 3. Now let's go to the bottom compartment of this toolkit. Firstly, you will see that these are the different size Allen keys provided here. Now the sizes from the smallest to biggest would be 1.27, then 1.5, then 2 and 2.5. next, we will see this joint over here. Now this joint is called a universal joint. You can see the finish is excellent over here. There is no kind of flaws or anything. The part number is given here. And actually this is used in places where it's hard to reach or hard to turn the ratchet or the T-handle. So it actually gives you more flexibility while working on in small cramped spaces. Next we'll see this ratchet. Now the ratchet number is 2766-55. This is the part number. We have the King Tony logo here. The handle is made from very good construction plastic. The plastic is very durable. Now the previous versions of this toolkit used to get a black handle, a black rounded handle, but now they have changed it to blue, maybe to keep up with the brand color or the logo color. So this is the button to release the socket. When you press this, the ball falls in, so you can release the socket. This is the directional lever over here. So if you want to tighten, it will be this side. If you want to loosen the nut, it will be this side. So I will just put one of the sockets and show you. So when you put in the socket, it will not go in unless you press this button, and then it gets fixed onto this ratchet. So let's just quickly talk about the sockets itself. The sockets are made from chrome vanadium. I mean, all the parts over here are chrome vanadium, but the top portion of the socket is a shiny chrome finish and the bottom is a matte finish. It's of very good quality. So you can expect this from all of these different sockets, all the way from size 4 to 14. Then we have this 2 inch extension bar. The part number you can see here is 222202, and it's a matte finish, it's not shiny finish. Same thing with this 4 inch one, which is a 4 inch extension bar. This is also matte finish. Then we have this flexible extension bar, which is not very flexible, but I think it will do the job. I think over time it will get more and more flexible. Then we have the T handle. The T handle is quite small, and it would be nice to work with this because in tight spaces it's better if you have the handle small compared to the other the bigger handles. So it's pretty sturdy. Next we have the screwdriver handle. The screwdriver handle, any of the bits or sockets can be added onto this or attached to this. The part number is 2179, and it also has this groove at the back where you can fit this T handle in order to get more torque or force to open the bolt or tighten the bolt. So guys, this is pretty much it. Now if you want to buy this from Amazon, I will give you the link below. You can purchase it from there. If you want to see other options, you'll get it on Flipkart Industry Buying also, but you will have to pay extra delivery and also pay the GST, which will come up to almost 2000 rupees. So if you have any comments or any questions about this toolkit, please let me know in the comments below. I'll be happy to answer them. And thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.